Welcome to Channel Study Zone. In this tutorial, I'm going to talk about the web integration of DialogFlow Chatbot widget. We will have a look at the demo page where you can test the widget, how to embed it in your website, how to email it, and then share it on different social media platforms. If you are new to DialogFlow, click the link displayed on the top right corner of this video to learn how to make a simple chatbot. Let us open the DialogFlow console. I have created this agent echo service that echoes whatever user says. Go to the integration section and enable this option web demo. It will open an overlay where you can find this unique URL which you can edit as well. Let me rename it as my echo service. Let us open this link in a new window. You can see this chat box where you can talk to your bot. Let's try that. Let me write, hi. It says, welcome to Echo Service, say something. This is the default intent that is invoked when you interact with your bot. Let me now write, how are you? It says, how are you? Okay, not bad. Cool. It echoes whatever I say, so we have tested the chatbot widget. Now I would like to embed this into one of my websites. You can see this option on the left, embed. Let's click it. It will open this overlay. Let us copy this code. We can use sites like JSFiddle to test if this works or not. Let's open JSFiddle in a new window and paste this code in the HTML section. Click run. Here we go. We have embedded the widget into our website. Let's now go back to demo page. You can see we have a couple of more options over here. Email. This is quite self-explanatory. There is also an option to share this page on social media. Let us select Facebook option. Let me keep it private as I just need to test it and I don't want others to see it. Let us post it now. Open your Facebook page. Click this post and you will land on the same page. You can find the code to embed the widget on this overlay as well. You can define the width, height, and you can also allow microphone as well using these parameters. That's it from this video. If you have learned something, please subscribe this channel. Bye-bye.